Welcome to the deep sea, a ubiquitous habitat that covers most of our planet. More human beings have set foot on the moon than explored the deepest depths of this vast underwater world. At 2,000 feet below the sea, incredible pressure is exerted on these creatures, and many don't see the light of day. It's not hard to see why so few people have explored this extreme environment. But that's quickly changing. Welcome to Roatan, an island located 40 miles off the coast of Honduras. Roatan boasts some of the best diving in the Caribbean. In particular, its stunning wall dives attract dive enthusiasts from all over the world. For those seeking to explore depths beyond recreational scuba limits, Roatan is home to the deepest diving commercial submarine operation in the Western Hemisphere. The captain, Karl Stanley, engineer for and pilot of the submarine Idabel. Karl has been operating his business out of Half Moon Bay in Roatan since 1998. He first came to the island at the age of 24, almost a decade after he began building his first submarine in his backyard in Ridgewood, New Jersey. At the age of 15, Karl began construction on the vessel he would later call the Controlled Buoyancy Underwater Glider, or Seabug. Working several part-time jobs throughout high school and college, Karl finished Seabug at the age of 23. After several test dives in Florida, Seabug was brought to Roatan in December of 1998, where she began taking tourists down into the Cayman Trench.
Dive number 50 in Seabug, and that was in December of 98. And that was my first dive in Roatan, the first dive ever with a paying customer, my first dive with motors on the sub. It was also my second deepest dive to that point. I went to 630 feet. So that was by dive 50 with the Seabug. And then it's basically about 400 dives on Roatan. And then Seabug was retired with a total of 556 lifetime dives.
Feeling constrained by Seabug's depth rating of 600 feet, Karl started to contemplate the construction of a new sub in 2001. After a serendipitous meeting on Roatan with Buck Hill, a businessman from Idabel, Oklahoma, Karl was convinced that this rural town was the ideal location for building his next sub. In 2002, construction began for a submarine with a pressure hull rating of 3,000 feet. Karl worked with an experienced crew of welders to complete Idabel, a one-of-a-kind submarine comprised of three spheres, each a different size. After several successful test dives in Oklahoma, Karl brought Idabel to Roatan to begin her underwater career.